All right, so today we're going to put in some mock scrapes. We're going to do 3 mock scrapes along this tree line, kind of get these deer started hitting this corner. End of summer, wrapping up, putting out the food. So we need something to get them in front of these cameras and keep these bucks cruising through this area. So we're going to start with the little scrape generator. We're going to put that on the ground. We're going to scratch it up, put this out, and then forehead gland. You can use any brand of these, but forehead gland we're going to put up in the leaves, and this will have them coming in, twirling their head all through the branches, and really get them hitting this corner hard right before season. And simple as that. Year had some vines zip tied here, so we got a nice big oak limb. We're gonna prop it in here. What do you think? Right there looks good.
Yep.
We're gonna zip tie this in, and then we'll put the mock scrape right here. So you guys zip tied on. I'm gonna put the scrape underneath on the entrance and stuff. That's the stand right there. So primarily if the deer come up the hill, they'll come over here. They're gonna come in, either be broadside coming through the scrape from down here, or if they come here, they're gonna be facing right away, so they're not looking right up at the tree stand while they're hitting the scrape. Mock scrape day turned into an adventure.
Yeah.
Happy camper. Had to run out, get a new battery. Big Poppy had to do a new install for me, but 3 hours later now, we're back in business. All for the whitetails. All right, we're gonna put in startup. All right, so we're gonna put this scrape hole in here. Most likely looking to set up there. So if they come from here, they're gonna come around the branch. I want that quartered away shot. If they come from here, it's gonna be perfect. We gotta get this thing dug about 2 feet in. And then we got the holes drilled out. And then we'll go cut a nice fresh branch and get this thing set up. So I'm gonna start digging.
It'll do.
Heavy on it.